Everyone is asking me how much this weighs. So let's take a look. There we go. You could probably lose at least 150 grams worth of paint, but would you want to?